So you see, we now have Chicago 2022. Dave by 40%.
All right, our first announcement, first order of business. The Chicago Bid, after a long executive search, are announcing that Stephen Boucher will be chairing. You haven't seen the bride yet, don't you?
There is no bride big enough.
So, we are crazy idiots from Chicago that are planning to bring Worldcon back to Chicago. And since all of you people here are from Europe and haven't been to the United States, let me tell you about Chicago. We have the Statue of Liberty, the Golden Gate Bridge. The City Beautification Project is bringing all this stuff in. I've been promised, and they wouldn't lie. Politicians are always good. They do their work. We are still in the middle of talking to lots of facilities, so I'm not going to promise you where we're going to be yet, other than in the city. Downtown. I'll make you this promise. If we end up in Rosemont, I will off myself before we get there. So you'll only have to deal with Rosemont. You won't have to also deal with me. it seemed a fair trade. But we are, going to be bidding in earnest starting next year. We're still, getting to be a little sleepy because we're talking several years in the future, so I don't want to take up really any more of your time other than to say, we'll bring you to Chicago, we will feed you, and you will have some more fun, and we will feed you, and then you'll see some people who will feed you, because that's what we do, we eat. Does anybody have any questions?
What's for dinner?
Everything. Oh, we have a question. Two questions.
When are you getting real pizza?
When are you getting real questions? Sorry, if you don't think it's real pizza, don't come to town. You won't be happy.
Hey, I like casserole.
The logistics of Chicago mean that the one thing I can probably promise you is that will be the Labor Day weekend. We will obviously explore August dates because August dates are good for us as well, but Chicago has significant events in the city in August, and we would have a hard time getting room rates under $200 a night in August. And we don't figure that you want to pay that much if you don't have to. So our trade-off is, unfortunately, when we're in the city, the holiday weekend is the one time where we're still affordable enough to run in Chicago.
Are you throwing a party this weekend?
We are not throwing a party this weekend, because like I said, we're still kind of, we'll be officially coming out like next year. There'll be parties next year. We'll be doing something next year. We'll have a theme next year. Right now we're just, hey, Dave, get up and talk.
Did you arrange for the Cubs to win the World Series a couple more times?
I have this to say. The Cubs won the World Series once. Look what fucking happened. Cubs won that again. Anything else? All right, thank you.